Lots of seepage. Could flood any minute. Maybe shoring up the roof. I'll send the log back. Okay.
Green lights. They're Zoran's oil lights. The ones he's been using to pump seawater into the Hayward Fault.
What are these tunnels for under these lids?
These lead straight into this section of the sand base. You know, Zoran just has to blast through the bottom of his lakes to flood the fault.
And create a double earthquake?
Yes. Except right beneath us is the key geological lock that keeps the faults from moving at once.
Hey, let's go!